You were seen by someone enlisted. I know you feel doomed, but he isn't brass. Sides, you pass, and so your innocence will be presumed. Keep your heads on and relax. And if someone attacks, first you laugh it off, always staying calm. Then diffuse their accusations with complete aplomb. Never beat a fast retreat. Learn to parry back, stay light on your feet. Tell them what the hell. Tell them take a hike. Let them think it's out of boredom, not a thing you like. Blushing like a sugar beet makes them think the case against you's complete. Army can indict a fella light on his feet. Here, take a look at this. Stu's journal.
What's so important in that?
Tales of the South Pacific that give you a clue of how Stu and me made it through lots of rough times. April 23rd. On a base in Guam, I was spied beneath a bunk bed with a cook named Tom. Oh, well, hello there, Tom. Said he spilled his drink and slipped, found a way to reconfigure the script. August 17th. Me and Ensign Drew said that he was kneeling praying, which was almost true. 1st of June, an airman's club. Flyer said his muscles needed a rub. Scene was quite a fright. We left that night. Still light on our feet. Stay light on your feet. With some acrobatic thinking, you can make it through. A bit of disguise, a little deceit. They got the war to worry about. They want you to give them an out. So make a leap, take a chance, and you can dance through this man's army.